Oh, there you go. Renee. Yep. Ooh. Fort Pickens. See what's biting tonight. Just had a ladyfish. So little birds, little terns are diving on bait, so we'll see. Give it a couple of seconds, let the tide catch the loose line. Keep the rod tip down. A little jerk every now and again. See what's out there. Yep, there we go. Hey, ladyfish. Oh, ladyfish. De-hooked itself. That's very nice of it. Ladyfish. Poor man's tarpon. Good fun to catch. Quickly try something else. They look like bluefish out there. So, I think the wind is too much for them. Try a white one. What's this one? Keep them lower. Another ladyfish. It's not jumping. Here it's. Oh, Spanish. El Cestador. Outside the nose. I don't even think I'm going to bother keeping him. Man, he's legal. 14 inches. Little Spanish mackerel. Whoop. Catch and release. Oi. Nope, straight on it. This one's a decent one. I must have threw it straight in his nose. Straight in there. What have we got here? This one's fighting good. This is a nice big Spanish you might keep him. Bluefish? Bluefish. Maybe not. A big old grunt. A bluefish. Yep. There he is. Ladyfish, I think. Yes, indeedy. Mrs. Ladyfish. Fred's on it. Fish. Oh, he's not going to live. He might do. You lady fish. Yeah, he lived. Yay! Land it, honey. Get it in. Get it. Yay! That's a big one. Yeah. Big old lady fish. Give him a kiss. Ladyfish. Yep. Something went for it. Yep. And again. And again. Got him this time. And he's on. He's on. Yeah. Third time's a charm. What have we got this time? Yeah. Yeah. A bluefish. Oh. Oh, he's off. Go on, Fred. No bluefish. Built for speed. Ah! Miss your bucket in the toe. Grunt, 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 grunt. Ah. Oh, look at them all. Look at them all. There's a lot of them. Whee! They're big ones. Oh, there you go. Renee. Yep. Got him. Oh, yeah. He's a big one. You recording? Recording. Don't know what it was, but we've been seeing some big fish chase some little fish. And now I'm hooked up. I don't know what it was. I don't know, I don't think it's a redfish. He's running a lot of redfish here, but might be a bonita, you know.
Simon just hooked up and his battery died on his GoPro.
Off the Why is my camera gone out again? That's annoying.
Don't worry, I've got it. I got you covered. Simon's catching a fish. Fort Pickens sunset. Get a silhouette for a moment. While he battles his big one.
Big one.
This is like his eighth fish today. I've caught two.
I'm not counting.
I count. He doesn't count, I count. Actually, he says he doesn't count, but I know he does. Simon named this guy Fred. He's coming to take a look. Doesn't seem to be fighting like a bonito would, does it? Well, I know you don't, but I'm just saying. It seems like bonitas are more. You can't see what it is yet. So I'm swirling on the top there. Now he's going back out. Oh wow, he is pretty big. He looks more like, I don't know, he looks kind of like a jack. He's very big. We're trying to figure it out too.
Jack Crevalle.
You saw a lot of fish?
Yeah. I've never seen that kind of fish before.
No, my.
He's a big one. Bye, y'all. You too.
Oh, my gosh.
I think this is Simon's first one. Oops. He's big. Ooh, okay, wait. You're gonna have to go that way because the sun. Oh, wait, wait. Go back like right there. Ooh. That's awesome.
Big grab a picture.
No, yeah, I will. Hold on. Very cool.